So we're in Ibaraki Prefecture on our way to a soba restaurant that has a waterfall right outside it. It looks really neat. Can't wait to see what it's actually like.
Should take us over the river.
A lot of apple orchards around here too, because apparently they grow apples. So that's what that is right there.
We were in Aomori last year and tried like 12 different types of apples. I never knew there was such a variety of tastes for apples. It was
Should I park here?
That's what it says.
Hey, buddy.
I guess we're just walking on the road to get there. So this is the entrance where we're heading in.
We can already hear the waterfall.
Really like
it. Yeah, oh my gosh, this is steep. June, I'm gonna kill myself. I didn't expect to. Oh my god, how the heck am I supposed to walk down this? Why did I wear these shoes?
Question.
Okay, recording off. It's right next to the restaurant. This is amazing.
I can feel the air.
Oh my gosh. But it rained last night, so maybe that's why it's like really crazy right now.
Yeah, maybe. They use this. How do you call this?
Water wheel.
They use water wheel to make soba, apparently.
You can walk down behind the waterfall.
Wanna try?
No. How was it?
It felt nice. I could feel waterfall. You can see this water.
So this is where you can sit and eat. There are two levels. And look, look at all the water just flowing off of the side of the house.
That's so neat.
I can't wait to go up and see where it's coming from.
If they just open.
So this is a soba restaurant, but they also have nagashi somen, which is where the somen noodles like go flying down a bamboo chute in water, and then you catch it with your chopsticks and you eat it like that, which is really fun. Normally they wouldn't be doing it this time of year, but they were shown on TV, and so they got some attention from that, so they kept open like the nagashi somen later than usual. So that's what we're doing today. You have to buy tickets for it, and then there are two different spots where you can eat the nagashi somen. One is a little pavilion over outside, and for that you need at least 4 people to do it. And upstairs there's just like a beautiful table. We'll show you in a minute. You'll see it's really beautiful, and that's what we're doing today. So two of our nagashi somen tickets.
Pretty much every seat you can sit in here is absolutely beautiful. Because the windows and doors are shut down here, it's not as loud. So if you want to like have conversations with people, you can sit here and talk.
You can also go outside and enjoy the breeze from waterfall as well.
Oh yeah, down here there's an outside. And then upstairs, everything is kind of outside. So it's a lot louder because of the waterfall. You guys may not be able to hear us, which means we might have to do a voiceover when we're upstairs, but it's really gorgeous. Anyway, let's go.
Let's go. Thank you.
then there's a tiny room upstairs. And then...
Wow.
I've never seen Nagashi Somen like this before.
Oh, you can see here.
Yeah, that's the pavilion that you have to have at least 4 people for.
You can see that tube, the see-through tube, coming from, well, where the chef is over there. And then the water slide.
Whoop.
And then you get your soba, noodle, somen.
And then if you look outside here, it's all momiji leaves.
So in autumn, in a few months, this will be crimson red and it's going to be gorgeous.
It will be absolutely beautiful.
This is so cool. Hi. I'm sorry, that's right. Hi. ザルをセットしてそこで
右側のスイッチを入れてください。
はい、
グッド。はい、
またいっぱいのスイッチを入れてください。
はい、 So you dip your somen noodles in this soup and then just eat it with this garnish if you want. This is negi, green onion, and this is ginger.
Oh,
oh,
sorry.
Yeah? Woo! Look! It's spinning.
Woo!
Whoa! I got tomatoes. Nice. Somen is very, very, very thin noodles. So the soup is bonito and kombu kelp. It's not salty, salty, and there's some sweet flavor to it, right?
You don't usually get fruit with your somen. I wasn't expecting that.
Me neither. That was really a good surprise.
Yeah, that was really cool. This is really good.
Yeah.
It's so soft. And then it's like peach.
That's peach. Tomato and grape. Yep. That's so cool. That was really good. Are you full?
I am.
Nice.
There's 2 entrances, one on the bottom floor and up here. You can come either.
Wait, so look. I think this is winter.
Oh, what?
Frozen up.
Frozen. The waterfall's frozen. They're beautiful. Oh, my God.
I can see my reflection.
I want to see this.
We are in the reflection.
Sorry, we're in the reflection.
ごちそうさまでした。すごく美味しかったです。はい、ありがとうございます。
ありがとうございます。
Okay, so this is Momiji-en, the restaurant, and Tsukimachi no Taki, the waterfall. Mm-hmm. It's absolutely beautiful here.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so beautiful. I really wish we could stay longer and just chill and hang out.
Filming.
But if you can, I highly recommend coming to visit here. What city are we in? Daigo. We're in Daigo City in Ibaraki Prefecture. It might be a little bit hard to get here from public transportation, but you can always take a taxi, I guess.
It's definitely worth it.
Yeah, rent a car if you need to. I love this place. It was wonderful. Yeah. And if you want to find other places to visit in Ibaraki Prefecture, then you should check out their YouTube channel. It's Ibaraki Prefecture's official YouTube channel, so they have a lot of videos on different places that you can visit, lots of cool stuff. So, yeah. All right, anyway, we had a really lovely day, so. We have to leave now, unfortunately. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you later. Bye.
Bye.